Welcome to 5-Minute Solution channel. In this video, I am going to show you guys how you can change the region or the country region in Windows 11. So for that, first you have to open your settings. I'm gonna open the settings from here by clicking on this. So after opening settings, you have to go to time and language settings in the sidebar. Click on that. In here you will find language and region. Click on that. So under region tab here you will find country or region. You can change it from here. So you have to click on this arrow and you can choose like any country you want. So I'm gonna select United Kingdom. So that's how you basically can change the country region. It is so easy. If you want more videos like this, then like, comment and subscribe. And also thank you very much for watching this video.